Hi, I'm Ala, and today we'll show you a product on which me and my teammates are working right now, Silo X1. Silo X1 is not an average keyboard, and we're very proud to say that. We call it a gesture keyboard, because actually, touchpad is integrated into it. You see, it's right in this white frame. Let me show you part of my experience with Silo X1, some things that I usually do during my workday. Usually, I start my day with the news. It's easier to read them using basic gestures. You see, the pointer follows my finger when I move it across the keyboard. And when I read something, I can move two fingers up and down to scroll, in other words. Let me show you other gestures you can use on Silo X1, starting with a tap. To make a tap, I touch the surface of the key without pressing it. Or I can use left click button. Nothing brand new here. And to do a double tap, you guessed right. I quickly touch the surface of the key twice. And again, not pressing anything. But what about the stuff people usually do with right mouse click? Keep calm, Silo X1 has it covered. To use this type of click, I usually tap with two fingers on a touch area to use a command menu. Or I can use right click button. Not a rocket science, yes? Let's picture a situation. I want to copy part of the text and send it to someone. To do so, I will use drag and drop. I will do a double tap, but on the second part of it, I won't move my finger from the keyboard. I will lead the pointer to select the part of the text I need, and only after that, I will use a command menu. If I want to make a page bigger to see something closer, I will use a zoom gesture. I just stretch two fingers out. And if I want to make something smaller, I just pinch two fingers back. So, as you saw, Silo X1 allows me to use different gestures, such as moving the pointer with one finger, tapping, scrolling, and etc. Just like any other touchpad. So, after reading the news, if they didn't ruin my mood, I like to turn on some music. Clearly, I am not a sociopath to work in silence. Usually, I prefer something instrumental and calm in the background. Now, pay attention to my hands on the Silo X1. I don't do anything special to switch between keyboard and touchpad. It's totally automatic. I don't even move my hands from the keyboard in general.
I just want to show you some magic.
Now I can finally choose the comfortable volume with the right touch slider. You see? Easy breezy. Now, when the music is set, I can move to my work tasks. And that's how my boss will find out why I'm moving deadlines. Sorry, Mike. Usually, I keep my work programs on a separate desktop. Do not mix apples with oranges, you know? I'm just swiping left with four fingers to move to the other desktop. With Silo X1, it's easy for me to work with different files, windows, and programs. I can select files, drag them, move them, and all of it just with touch area of the keyboard. So, as you saw, Silo X1 allows me to use all of the commands people usually do with mouse or touchpad, and it's only with keyboard. To be more productive, I like to change activity once in a while. From time to time, I am checking my mailbox, just to make sure I don't miss anything. To do so, I am using three fingers gesture. I swipe three fingers up and move to the program I need. Sometimes it takes me a while to organize mess in my mailbox. And with new emails, I often receive new tasks. And it means only one thing: back to work. For me personally, it's more comfortable to work without moving my hands from the keyboard, at least to reduce risk of spilling coffee on my desk. With Silvix One, I can use all the gestures I need instantly, and it's great. Of course, it's not a day without checking on Discord channel, just to make sure I'm still in a loop with everything. So, that's it.
Alia, you forgot something.
Thank you for spending your time with me. And if you still have any questions, feel free to contact us. And don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel. Bye! Gonna take it home.